Okay, so I just treated this with 303 fabric guard. Gonna give it the test. Treated it yesterday. Let it cure for about 24 hours. And we're gonna see how it works. Let's see, it's beading up pretty good.